History is important. It is a record that is essential to us humans because whether we like it or not, we tend to forget. In the world of martial arts, when people look back, they mention the likes of Bruce Lee and the likes of Ip Man because these two men have been popularized by the media. Recently, it has been Ip Man with a series of movies that have been made that those who are not deep in the martial world think it is only him. Those movies that have been made are grossly exaggerated. And that is not really the issue. The issue is that these movies only show a few martial art masters. Amongst the popular movies made of traditional Chinese martial art masters, Wong Fei Hung or of Hong Ah is another character most popularly known. However, the history is richer, and one could say greater masters than the ones mentioned above had lived, and yet no modern movie or story has been made of them. And their names are slowly disappearing into extinction. Bruce Lee is popularly noted as a Chinese martial artist that went against the grain. Although this is true, he is not the only one. In fact, there is a man, a master, who was also challenging the status quo long before in mainland China when it had become a republic. This man was Wang Xiangzai, a Xingyi exponent. He was the last student of Guo Yunshen, his Xingyi master. Wang Xiangzai is sometimes said to have been the man who coined the term Sanzhuang for the standing meditation practice. He also changed the name of his martial arts style from Xingyi to Yichuan, simply meaning intent boxing. He did so not to create a new style. However, his aim was in advocating the essence of his original style, Xingyi, that it was not the forms of the martial art that were of paramount importance, same way Bruce Lee years later criticized the uselessness of forms. If the essence or principle behind forms is not understood, then the forms are just mere dances. Wang Xiangzai traveled through the whole of mainland China in the pursuit of better understanding of the martial sciences before he came to his conclusions. It'll be great if a movie of this man is made in those Hong Kong studios. Him and the long line of masters the world do not know about. Thank you once again for listening. Episode 11 was brought to you by the book, The Pandemic, How Do I Survive and Make Money? By N. Sadi, available on Amazon Kindle. You may make donations of $1 to our Patreon page to keep this ship sailing smoothly. Our content, everything martial art, is for free. And you can subscribe. We on YouTube, Spotify, Instagram, Triller, TikTok, Facebook, and even LinkedIn. All links below. Till the next episode.